here, Sarah.
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers. The dire wolves. At first they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later they went after the strong.
Sarah, who was that voice? Have you heard it before?
You forced a DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along with them. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhong. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing. You denied them their reincarnation. Just like Zhe Zhong. Why? Sarah, why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read firsthand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they hold on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to hold on. This is the path I must take. The path of both.
Position! Oh. 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 At Mark, closing here.